Yo, what's up guys? I'm back again with another video. Guys, this time I want to share with you guys, a lot of people forget all about when you're doing your detailing jobs and stuff. A lot of people don't think about under the hood. Places like this where I pick up a lot of grease, dirt, and grime. You know, they think about wiping off the engine parts and the plastics on the motor and all that, but they didn't think about the top portion of the hood, like this one here. It's grimy, dirty. See that? I'm gonna show you guys, we're gonna do the breakdown of the Great Value All Purpose Cleaner here. And we're gonna see how it cleans under this hood. Okay, here we go. See it breaking down as soon as it hits. See that? They let me know this product is pretty strong. A lot of people forget all about this, man. They go on to clean everything else. But when your customer open the hood, he sees all this or she sees all this. They're gonna say you done a half job. They pay you $150 to $175. They want the job done good. And here's the products that we're using. We're using the all-purpose cleaner for Great Value. Brush if needed. Got a brush here. Using some shop towels right here. It's got a cardboard down right there. Water from hitting on the scribbler. Alright, here we go. Now, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna spray this part right here and we're gonna wipe it. Okay, here we go. See how the dirt broke that down. See how the stuff broke down this dirt. It's been there a while, as you can see. Now, it ain't coming off too fast. That's grimy. Oh, look at her, guys. It's important because you're writing, telling me about your car. The stuff go there. Back here, telling you about your motor parts and all this stuff. So it's important that you keep stuff like this clean, see? I'll let you use something a little bit more advanced. Really get all that dirt off there. A little stronger cleaner. This one doing it fairly well, but you know, I think I'd rather have my awesome. Okay, now what we can do, hit it with a brush. People don't pay this stuff no mind, but they do. It's part of a detailing job, man. If they paid you X amount of dollars, you better believe they want you to clean all this stuff up. When they open the hood and they see all that crud up on there like that right there, how bad that look. Look at that. They open the hood, they see all that. They'll be like, holy smokes, what in the world? They gonna say what they pay you for. You know. So next time you get them detailing jobs, you gotta make sure you clean up under the hoods on them. Yeah, it gotta be perfect. But clean it soon. So they know you've been to it. a lot of people look for stuff like this to be clean. So, you know, how much better that look compared to this side that I haven't touched? Look at all that dirt and grime. See that? See that? How bad that look there? Dirt, grime up there. See what I mean? When you open the hood, it's got a little better now. And you can see the writing in your car and stuff. See? So you gotta make sure you clean under the hood too, guys, when you're doing your detailing jobs, man. Cause it's a must. For people looking for it. They might not tell you right then and there. They're looking for you to clean all that stuff under the hood too. That's the way it is, man. That's the way it is out there. They might not even say nothing to you, but behind the back, they be talking about you. How you done a half job and all this, then the third. I ain't carrying my car to him no more. So, he did a poor job and all this. Y'all know how that be. People be talking. Make sure you get all the debris out of here. It's all the leaf debris and stuff. Get your brush or something and just brush that right up out of there like that. Yeah. Like so. All this stuff, how much better that looks. Get the leaf debris out of there. A lot of it too, so. Okay, let's come around here. Same thing. Every car has this. If it's been sitting near a tree or something like that. Hey, put that on the ground. I think I'll take that up. But every car has it. When they sit up in the yard under a tree, best believe it's gonna have the leaf debris. Might well look out for that. We ain't gonna take that on the ground, just take that up. Look too bad they ain't put on the ground like that. Carry it to the trash can. Okay. Yeah, guys, we'll get that leaf debris, man, out of there. Cause it's all part of a detail job. You know. I'm just continuing to clean around on the engine, try to move some of the dirty parts, get the dirt off some of the parts, remove them, get it clean. As you can see here, make sure you clean the top of that hood. Okay, that's all you gotta do, man. Make sure you clean the top of that hood. How much better that look. Alright, guys, if you're new to my channel, don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Share my videos with your family and friends. And yeah, guys, take care, man. I'll see you guys on the next one. I'm out. Peace.